Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. It is the 8th of Hearthfire. You know what that means? Besides I'm healthy and dependable, I'm still here in Tunbeth Hamlet from last episode. We're going to go summon Nocturnal. So I took the liberty of doing all the sleeping over a month. It's like a month and a half or something, I think it was. It's a lot of rest. I think we're fully rested. Mage's Guild is right here. So the only other thing I want to look is that's worn, so I want to fix that. Otherwise, we're good. It's dark. But here's the Mage's Guild. I think we're high enough that we can go in anytime. It's so dark. Okay. I'm not familiar with this Mage's Guild layout. Looking for the summoner person. And that person should look the same as any other time. Spooky guy in a robe. Be up one of these other stairs then? It's completely empty. Imagine if some of them don't have a summoner and I have to go somewhere else. Which is wasting time. I didn't look up here. It's you. You're the one. You're the summoner person. At least I assume you're a person. Summoning Nocturnal into our mundane world. Loading. Sorry. Cheesy, I know, but they take your money no matter what. Playing hard to get, I see. You wish, Persephone, for power. With it, you can thrash at shadows and have a hope. If I brought you this hope, what would you bring me? Would you destroy one who brings me pain? Yes. Would you? You would be my anesthesia? You will go to the lair of the mage Elizoria Ashley at the Tristy Rick, the Tristy Rick Academy, and slay her. Persephone, for that, I would give to you my skeleton's key, which I have entrusted to my slave, Agraval Ashesley. After, really? Are they related? I mean, seem to be. After Elizora lies dead, go to Tunbeth Hamlet, that's where I am right now, and meet my slave at Lady Agrard's seminary. That's where I met the last one. You will recognize him easily, a well-to-do merchant. There you will receive the skeleton's key. And now, I must return to my cold palace of oblivion. I will await news. Pretty awesome. I love the animation with the bird. Thank you very much. I'm probably kind of broke now. Looks like 52,000 gold in that letter of credit. And 12,000 gold pieces. So yeah. I'd probably keep this one, so I might have to fund my efforts elsewhere. Or just take out another loan, I guess. Cool, look at the sky. I love it. Anyway. Plenty of time for this quest. Oops. I now have a contract with Nocturnal, one of the Daedric Princes of Oblivion. I have agreed to slay the mage Elizoria in her stronghold of the Tristy Rick Academy in exchange for Nocturnal's artifact, the Skeleton Key. I must have the deed done and meet her agent Agraval in Lady Agrard's Seminary of Tunbeth Hamlet in 35 days or I will have failed the contract. This may mean something worse than just me not getting the Skeleton's Key. Yeah, I think they send people after you. They're not happy. Alright, I gotta... I thought it was 5-something. It's later than that. What kind of shop is that? Okay, let's head for this so he can repair my dagger. I'm only saying he because I've never... Oh, that's cool. Oh, Kinnerath! Ooh, I like that. When do we get to summon Kinnerath? Check this out. Here lies Hogfiend? I don't know what that's supposed to say. Somehow I doubt it's Hogfiend. You never know. I'm gonna wait outside the shop. That's it. Whoops. Well, that's quality outfits. That's okay. Metallurgy is here. Opens at 7. So I'll just loiter outside. They open at 7. Oh, we got one of these traveling alchemists. Enemy. Oh. Not an enemy. It's 6:30? Oh, I was interrupted by the... Loitering complete. You're not an armorer. It said metallurgy. I thought it was metal stuff. Okay. What else we got? See if I can find out these people. Bit of a walk. Oh, first class ages. Well, I know where that is. I didn't realize that's what that was. Okay. This works out, because we're going to come back here after the other... after this quest, and then we'll know where everything is. Metalworks is here. Okay. Northeast-ish. Gotta fix my Daedric dagger. And then we'll be on our way. This time we have to fight a mage. They open at 9. Bad you can't loiter for like an hour and a half or something. Hello. Pleased to be fixing. We're fixing it, right? He's saying he sells? Okay. That made me nervous there. Okay. Okay. Oh. Tristy Rick Academy. And supposed to kill the mage, Elizoria, for her sister or cousin. I'm not sure. Or something. Your eyes suddenly sting. You notice a strong, acrid odor. Hi. What's my name? None of your business. Is this a hillock that has a... No. That might be the hillock. It is. Funny, it doesn't look like an academy. Yeah, these dungeon exterior things don't always work. Mod. This mod. A voice seems to echo in your ear. Elizoria Ashesley. Sure. Special place. News. What does that mean? Okay, so I came from there. Nothing to fear from me. Sure about that? If I had that skeleton key, let's try the open spell. I was standing right in front of it. Failed. Wow. I have no mana. I'm surprised the open didn't work. Try to bash it. I see you. Oh, I see you too. Greetings. How are you today? Oh, crouching, huh? There's more. Oh, yeah. Oof. Damn. Lich dust, griffin's feather, red flowers, northern, red poppy, and a white rose. Daedric heart, dragon scales, cactus, yellow berries, southern. Troll's blood, a fig, white poppy, ginkgo leaves, and a copy of The Real Baron's Eye Part 2, which I already have, but I'll sell the copy. Oh, I don't want the chain boots, that's why that's still there. Oh, there's a door. Right, and then through here is a stairs going up. Alright, let me go. Put my recall. I thought this was gonna be a dead end. Oh, I don't know if I saw that. Okay, good. Red rose, green leaves, southern, and a holy relic. Recall. Anchor. Alright, we continue. Oh! I missed this loot pile. Fairy dragon skin. Oh! I forgot. Here. Equip that and that. Yeah. Here we go. Mummy wrappings and a cactus. Wow, the white on these steps. was never like that before. I hear that. Zombie, I think. This could possibly be a dead-end room. Or not. Looks difficult. So a luck level 4 looks difficult. But 16 poses no problem. It's not unlocking in any case. I try to eliminate dead ends and they don't happen. It just keeps going sometimes. But it would be a lot more insane if we didn't have the smaller dungeon set. Oh, there's a teleporting skull thing. Where I just was. Is it? Oh! Wait! I know that Nocturnal has sent you, and that she has promised you the skeleton's key, but if it is truly power you seek, I can top her offer. If you cease your attack, I will tell you where to find the Staff of Magnus. Do you agree to my offer? Staff of Magnus sounds great. But, yeah, Nocturnal will be after me, so no. You have slain Illusoria Ashesleen. Prince Nocturnal will now rest easier. Saints here, golden poppy, red berries, and substandard equipment. And in here, a letter. Wait, what'd that say? Mm. By the crypt! Elizoria Ashesley, Oblivion's agent is upon us. I've moved the most valuable reagents to Balasunu, Suna Hollow, and plan to meet you there after you've dealt with that pesky high elf. N. Well, N can't be Nocturnal. Nocturnal wouldn't speak like that. Funny, it was mapped out too, like I've been here, which I haven't. I don't know if I'm gonna go look for that. Oh boy. I have the high ground. Is that same skull? This is a different skull. I don't know. You know what they say, don't trust the skull. Okay. Did it, like, not see me or something? So it's a duplicate chamber. Oh, I thought that thing was moving. It's just flickering. Saints here and yellow flowers southern. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm like up top. Alright. Golden poppy and a black poppy. All about them poppies. Gorgon snake, mummy wrappings, root tendrils northern and yellow berries southern. Basilisk eye, dragon scale, small scorpion stinger, cactus and a pearl, and a rare symbol. Whoa! God, what the hell you come from? How do you, I guess he came from down there. Scared the crap out of me. Here's another one. Ow. Big pain. Do not like. Yikes, man. A Daedric's heart, griffin's feather, greenberries northern, and elixir vitae. That's a shame. Red rose. Red flower southern and northern. I guess I'll leave the bell. And greenberry southern. Alright, so there's another door. Keep in mind, these are the small dungeons. Luck level 2 is a good challenge. It shouldn't be! I'm gonna... This might be a whole separate area that's only accessible from the teleporting skulls. A single door at the bottom. Oh, I thought that said something over the door. This is the third chamber like this we've come across. Where are you? Small scorpion stinger, holy water. Yeah, I don't want this crap. Oops. So we were... Alright, there's no door here. It's down there. Alright, we'll go this way. And the map looks like this so far. Actually, I've been down there. saving there. Which way? This goes back up. And then it goes down. Oh, there's the teleporter. So it really just teleported it somewhere we could have gone anyway. So I should continue the way I'm going. Yeah, it just goes back up there. Okay. And this time we go past the skull instead of clicking it. Unless... Alright. Let's do this skull. Nothing. It's either the exit or it's a fake one. That's the skull we went through. Alright, so we're just gonna go right through it, or right past it rather. Fake door. I don't believe it. Not believing. Not believing. Right? Definitely never been here. Alright. Skeleton warrior. Nothing in here. Alright. Oh! What? Are you a... You're a lich! What the hell?